David Gerber. July 25, 1923, January 2, 2010. Was a television executive producer. His notable work on television included the 1970s TV series Police Story and Policewoman. Other executive producer credits include The Ghost and Mrs. Muir, Nanny and the Professor, Cade's County, Riker, Eischied, The Lindbergh Kidnapping Case, Nakia, Gibbsville, Hunter, Walking Tall, Quark, Today's FBI, Seven Brides for Seven Brothers, Lady Blue, The Price of Love and Jack and Mike. Gerber was executive producer of the 2006 made-for-TV docudrama Flight 93. During his long career, he was president of the television division of three major studios. 20th Century Fox Television, from 1965 to 1972. Columbia Pictures Television, from 1974 to 1982 and MGM Television, which was served from 1985 to 1992. In 1993, he partnered with ITC Entertainment Group to launch a production company. In 1995, he was jumped ship to All American Television as producer. He quit in 1998 to launch a production company affiliated with Fox Television Studios. In 2003, his contract was re-upped. A graduate of the University of the Pacific, his numerous contributions to the TV industry have earned him a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Until his death in 2010, he was married to actress Laraine Stephens. David Gerber died in Los Angeles from heart failure at the age of 86 and was survived by his wife, Laraine Stephens, of 39 years.